I'm Dale Roberts. You tuned into One Jack Monkey. Day 60. This is how it kind of went on the 100 days to 100 pull-ups. Man, I'm so excited. There's only 40 days left in my challenge. I've got a lot of work ahead of me. So today was just a fantastic workout. I did the assisted pull-up machine wide grip at 100 pounds off. Now, I was thinking about really testing the limits of going to like 85 pounds, but I really wanted to kind of go for a good, longer training session. I was just feeling pretty pumped up. So as soon as I was done, I went over and did inverted rows, as well as straight arm standing kickbacks with the dumbbells. Did four sets of that, 25 repetitions on each one of those. With the dumbbells, I started out about 15s, worked up 20s, 25s, and then 30s. After I was done with that, I went over to the machine lat pull down, set it at 130 pounds, and I also supersetted that with the reverse fly machine, and I put that right at about 85 pounds. I did 25 repetitions in each one of those. Once again, four sets, awesome, feeling pretty pumped, man. My rear delts were just absolutely singing after that one. So as soon as I was done with that, I went ahead and jumped on the assisted pull-up machine again. This time around, I went ahead, hit it at the inside grip. I did 50 repetitions at right about 100 pounds again. And it was a bit more difficult, was feeling a little bit more taxed. As soon as I was done with that, I just did one set. I jumped on over and I did kind of a lateral raise rear kickback on the cables. The cable was set on ankle level, and I did that 17 and a half pounds. I read about 15 repetitions. I coupled that with Zottman curls on the dumbbells. Started out right about 10s and worked my way up to 15s, 20s, 25s. And with the rear delt and lateral raise, I kept that right at 17 and a half and did 15 repetitions, whereas with the Zottmans, I did 25 repetitions. I gotta tell you, I was pretty spent after that. Jumped onto the treadmill and cooled down. It was a wonderful workout. So we're 40 days left. Thank you. I appreciate some of you tuning in. I do notice that there are some people popping in, watching the video. Some people watch a little bit. Some people watch a lot of it. Either way, I really enjoy the support. Please, if you could, I just ask you, if you are watching this video and you're enjoying it, please click that little thumbs up button. Say like. Come on, man. That really supports me. Subscribe. That way you're updated on anytime I'm releasing these videos. I try to keep it consistent on releasing it on Sundays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. But every now and then I fall a little bit off track. And hey, if you're enjoying it and you know somebody else that will enjoy it, share it. Share it on Facebook. Share it on Twitter. Share it on Pinterest. Share it on Skedaddle and Poodaddle and all the other stuff in between, and share it with that guy who doesn't train his legs, because he probably is going to start training the 100 days to 100 pull-ups, because why not? It doesn't involve his legs. And in the meantime, hit me back in a couple days. Thanks for tuning in.